지금부터 이 두 번째 BTS 뉴스쇼를 시작하겠습니다. 와! 네, 여러분, 지난번에 BTS 뉴스쇼를 너무나 많은 분들이 또 사랑해주셔서 진심으로 감사드리고요. 자, 오늘의 뉴스쇼는 여러분 정말 기대하셔도 좋습니다. 와, 제가 뭐 즐거운 뉴스들 많이 보내드리지만 오늘은 진짜 이 BTS가 얼마나 another level인지를 보여주는 그런 뉴스입니다. 자, 뉴스를 소개해드리기 전에요. 자, 오늘의 또 두 명의 예쁜 우리 아미들을 소개해드리도록 하겠습니다. 자, 달라스의 아미들 나와주세요. 오케이. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hi, my name is Joya. I am a student and a dancer. 안녕하세요. 저는 조야입니다.
Welcome!
Hi, my name is Jenny and I am a university student and I'm also a dancer. 안녕하세요. 저는 Jenny입니다.
Yay! Thank you so much for coming.
Yes.
I can see who is your bias now. Can you tell?
Yes, it's J-Hope, Mang.
Oh, J-Hope is Mang, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah, horse, right?
Yes, I'm also.
So you're a really good dancer too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Not as good as J-Hope.
You're like Tete.
Yeah, Tata.
Tata.
My vice is B.
Oh, yay.
And Demon, so.
Okay.
It's okay.
I don't have to jump over here.
Yeah, everybody. We love everybody.
Yes, yeah. Everyone loves BTS.
Yes.
Yay. You guys are great.
아, 정말 얼마나 이렇게 그 아미들은요, 그 어떤 긍정적인 에너지는 다 비슷한 것 같아요. I think all the armies have like positive energy.
Yes.
Yeah, always happy.
Thanks for their positive messages. Mm-hmm. We're always positive.
Yeah.
We learn it from them.
Yeah,
the
definitely.
BTS를 닮아가는 것 같다고 BTS로부터 배운다는 이런 얘기를 하시는데 진짜 맞는 말인 것 같습니다. 자, 첫 번째 뉴스를 빨리 시작을 해봐야 될 것 같은데요. What is the first news, Julia?
The first news is on June 11th, the President Jaehyun and King Harald V had met and I was talking about the banquet. And while discussing about that, they was talking about the relationship between Norway and South Korea. And why that they were King Harald V had mentioned about BTS. Mm. And since then, Norway armies have trying to reach out to him and to bring BTS to their own country.
Wow, it's so great news. 와, 진짜 여러분 대단하지 않습니까? 방탄. 와, 이 문재인 대통령이 그 노르웨이 수도인 오슬로를 예, 방문을 해서 국왕인 해롤드 5세와 함께 국빈 만찬을 했는데 그 자리에서 그 해롤드 국왕이 BTS가 좀 와주면 어떻겠냐 이런 얘기를 했다는 얘기거든요. 와, 정말 대단한 것 같아요. 한 나라의 국왕이 또 BTS에 대해서 국빈 만찬에서 언급했다는 것 자체가 진짜 대단한 뉴스가 아닌가 싶습니다. Can you read all the paragraph that King Harold said?
Yes, so King Harold V has said that many Norwegian students go to South Korea to study. Could it be because they like K-pop? Many Norwegian fans have asked this question on social media. When will BTS come to Norway? This is not my area of expertise, but perhaps President Moon could provide the answer.
Wow, have you been in Norway?
No, I haven't. I want to go come visit, but no, I haven't.
Do you know where is Norway?
Yes, it's in Northern Europe. It's like by Finland and UK in that area. Yeah, in Sweden.
I really want to go.
Yeah, visit.
So BTS went to. Have you been like Norway before? Do you know?
They actually went for a trip for their Bon Barrage video.
And then like the scenery looks so nice, and the food looks good. Yeah, everything looks good. So I really want to visit.
Yeah, they make it sound like make it seem so fun, and that makes me want to go.
Yeah,
I hope now Norway like armies and. Watching our channel, right?
Yeah.
Hi, Noreen!
So, where are you guys from? And do you want BTS to go to your country? Just comment down below. Hopefully, BTS will be on the same topic.
I hope it happens to be in Rear, right?
Yeah, of course.
와, 정말 BTS 각을 보고서 모든 컨트리를 갔으면 좋겠네요. I hope BTS go to all the country and meet all the ARMYs in the world.